my God.
Everybody does.
I don't see that.
There's propane in the camper.
There is.
Well, you got to figure it's a camper.
I didn't know.
Yeah, it's a camper. You know, there's propane. Yeah. Look at they don't even.
Where is it?
Way down here.
He shouldn't be allowed to drive that truck.
What happened there? Why did it take so long for the truck?
Because there's only Albert quit. There's only Paul Butters and Ed's at work. You all's not even from here. He's not even hot.
And you know what? Them houses are too close.
Yeah, yeah.
It's scary.
And until we were on our way over to the truck, it was already flames. They probably don't have a key for the goddamn hydrant.
Oh my God.
They need the tools!
Jeez,
Manny.
Oh my gosh, that whole block is going up.
Butters, if it wouldn't have been for Butters, Jake's house would have gone. Yeah. Butters was the only one down there on the hose that day, too.
They need somebody. It's burning. The other house is
on. Oh my God.
Temperature 415 degrees. Max temperature 415 degrees. I will. Here, go look for a way around.
Hey, Barb.
There we go. Max temperature 315 degrees. Max temperature 130. 9 minutes in. Blink.
It was already playing.
Butters was the only one down there on the hose that day too.
They need somebody.
Ah!
Oh my God.
Crushing out the truck.